you know what time it is. All right, let's get it going. Ooh. Ooh. That sounds delightful.
Oh, it looks delightful.
Oh, yeah. Thunder Dan approves, baby.
Let's go. Let's get it going. Happy early birthday, America. We're going to do you justice right now and pour some fantastic beers.
Hey, Skate. If I could throw this ball up to them there mountains, Coach would have put me in. I would have won state.
State, champ.
Popcorn. It's not popcorn. It's popcorn.
A little salty on fingers. Your fingers.
Yeah, yeah,
a little
popcorn,
butter.
Popcorn.
Oh, yeah. Let's smell it.
It smells salty. You get the rind from the watermelon right there. Give it a little sniff.
Oh, it smells just like watermelon. You know, like those watermelon candies you had when you were a kid? Or strawberry candies, kind of, but it's like, you know, watermelon. It tastes just like that. It's amazing.
I love it. Let's get it, America.
Boom. How about these glasses, baby? What do you see there?
Go Bird! Let's give it a little taste.
Ooh, that's a little sour.
I get that sour, but I get that watermelon right off the jump. That's
a little
fantastic.
Salty, too. It's definitely a little salty, like a margarita, watermelon margarita type thing.
Yes.
You know?
It pulls on your tenants and your palate, like sucking for more.
Yeah.
It wants more watermelon goza. So, you know what?
I want some more.
Fantastic.
All right. I think I'm going to go with this one. I'm going to rate it. I think I'm going to rate it a 8. No, I'm going to rate it a 9. 9 even. I like it. Nice sour watermelon. I love it. What about you, Skate?
I'm going to give it a 9.6 because it's my favorite goza of all time. You guys, Terrapin, mix the perfect sour with the perfect amount of watermelon, and it's just fantastic.
Look at that headband.
Cheers.
Go America!
That's what we're doing for 4th of July tomorrow. 2 pools. That's what we're doing at the man cave. Chilling in the hut. Saber style. I'm your father. Look at this finesse. Let's get it. Title Beer Fest Show. Alright, next up on bat is Lagunitas Hazy Memory IPA. It is 8% ABV, repping California IA. Let's go. We gotta crack this bad boy. Yeah, let's get it. Round 2. Motherfucking Phil Collins in the beat right here. Susu Studio. What we got? We got that Hazy Memory IPA. Lagunitas.
My Tom Cruise, baby.
Tom Cruise cocktail, baby.
Susu
Studio.
Perfect pours. 2.
Let me smell it.
Ooh, it smells like a doggy. Oh, dude, I told you I have to really snort it. I smell it. Just smell crap, you know? I know it tastes good. You dog, you.
I get the foam up my nose. I smell too much. Okay, I'm reloaded. You mother thinks you big time? You gonna drink this beer big time? Let's go.
Cheers.
Try it. Hazy Memory by Lagunitas.
Not bad.
Light, sweet,
yeah.
Light on hops, refreshing, a summer beer.
It is very nice for summer beer. I definitely drink it at the beach and everything. I love it.
Alright, I'm going to rate this. Oh, sorry.
Oh, go ahead.
I'm going to rate this beer for a hazy summer beer. I'll give it an 8.2.
I'm going to go 7.8, and I also want the fans to vote in our beers. Who's got the best amount of beard? Best amount of scruff?
He looks Islamic. I look like Tom Brady when he's got a rough day.
Just the right amount of scruff.
Just the right amount of scruff. Let's go. That's what we're doing. Priot Pirate Belgium Ale. It is a monster right here at 10.5%. Let's get it.
1784.
That's what we're doing right now. We love our Belgians here on the Untitled Beer Fest Show. Everybody knows that.
Love
Do you
Belgians.
Love them?
I love Belgians.
I love Belgians too. Let's get it going.
Yeah, so we're doing
Strong Ale Pirate
That's what we're doing right now. A nice Belgium strong ale, straight from Belgium. You get that nice yeast, hoppy malt, smelling bread, fruity, fantastic. Look at the head on this.
Very foamy, very, very foamy. Look at that.
Oh, it smells perfect. Sweet. Oh, let's get a taste.
Oh, yeah. That's great. It's very fruity. Like fresh bread. I mean, amazing. I really do like this.
You get that perfect strong ale, the sweet and the hoppiness hitting you in the face. Fantastic beer for a Belgium strong ale. Oh my God.
Probably one of my favorite beers I've had in Beer Fest so far. I'm not gonna lie.
That's up there, man. He's not kidding.
I'm not.
People were talking about this beer, that's where it's at. All right, we're gonna judge this bad boy. Let's rate it.
You first.
Belgium strong ale, how smooth that is at 10.5%. I'm going to give it a 9 flat. That's fantastic beer.
You know what? I don't give these out often, and you guys know it. Give it a perfect 10.
Fruit, sweetie, strong ale.
Perfect.
You get the
10.
Yeast, but you also get hops and
it's
malt.
It's amazing.
Fantastic beer.
I'd love to have a pirate.
Shout out to the monks. They used to drink this beer during not Passover, Lent, whatever they were celebrating at the time. For 40 days, they did not eat food, and they just drank this beer right here, and it filled them up, gave them the calories they needed. Fantastic beer. This is Fill Me Up. Fantastic. Enjoying it. Pirate Priot, good beer. Last round, we're going D9 Brewing, Tropi Culture. Focus on that bad boy. Juicy IPA. A monster right here. 6.6 ABV. We got one pint. We're about to crack open. Let's get it. 10 o'clock. We're brewing it in the freaking pool. D9 Brewing. Let's go. Last final round till 4th of July. Let's get it going. America, these colors don't run. Pour it in my glass because I want to drink it. Thunder Dam, pop that bad boy.
Pop goes the weasel. Time to pour it, baby.
You hear that noise? That's the sound of victory. Look at this.
There we go. Let's pour it in.
I get
wow.
kind of a fruity smell
like
to
no
it.
No foam. No foam at all.
Not
that's crazy.
Tart, very light.
Ooh,
refreshing.
Smells good. Smells like a cologne almost.
Yeah, like, I don't know how to describe that. But we need to try
refreshing.
It. Like cherries,
it so
refreshing,
yeah.
Yeasty, maybe. We're going to get this bad boy.
Oh, bad boy.
Diddy. Let's go. We're just two gentlemen in a pool enjoying the refreshing
it's okay. There's nothing wrong with
summer
you guys
ale.
In the pool.
Cheers.
Same it's time. It's okay.
Mmm. I got bit by a mosquito.
I got bit by like two or three. You know,
fruity,
about
kind
the only
grape-y.
Thing that's attractive to me is
from
mosquitoes.
That? It's like
know,
a juicy grapefruit. No, not grapefruit. I'm sorry. Like a juicy grape flavor. Best way I can describe this, white grapefruit or white cranberry. That's what it reminds me of.
What are you
going
that?
To Jack's
oh,
Diner in Allenhurst, New Jersey. We drank white grapefruit juice.
Cheers to that. Yeah.
By the gallons. And Mrs. McNamara hated us for doing it, but that's what it tastes like.
Jackie boy!
Jack!
Where's my...
Drank all my fucking...
Pepsi!
Pepsi!
Want my Pepsi!
How you gonna rate this, or rate this D9 Brewing right now?
D9 Brewing, happy birthday, Jackie boy!
Happy birthday, man. Salute.
Happy birthday, bro.
I'm gonna rate this...
I'm gonna rate it 8.7.
I'm gonna give it an 8.8. We're very close on that one. Fantastic beer. D9 Brewing, very unique. Flavorful, full body. Cheers to that. Until
this
next
knowledgeable.
Time, the Untitled Beer
you
Fest
guys.
Show.
Untitled
That's
Beer Fest
we
Show.
Do.
We love you guys.
Untitled Beer Fest Show. We are 3-0 right now. We're dominating and Madden. That's what we're doing. We do it in our hood. America.